Hi everyone, I'm Scott Jacobs. I've been a professional artist my entire life and I've been licensed by Harley-Davidson since 1993. I am getting ready to give away $5,000. That's five with lots of zeros after it. And all you have to do is submit a photograph to me that I think would be worthy to become my official piece for Sturgis this year. To give you an idea of what I've done in the past, the piece called In Your Dreams is a piece of my daughter, Olivia, sitting on her motorcycle and she's using the rear view mirror of the bike to do her lip gloss. Another piece was called Some Ride Sunset, and it's a couple on the highway and they're riding, they're coming up on an overpass on the highway and it had just finished raining and you can see the clouds breaking in the distance, so they're riding into the sunset basically. Other ones are old classic bikes that have pulled up to a post office and I changed the name of the post office to be Sturgis. Another image that I was very fond of was called Face to Face, and it was my father actually modeled in it. And it was him on a motorcycle. He had pulled up in front of Mount Rushmore and he was just gazing up. And I called it Face to Face because that was my dad's first time face to face with Mount Rushmore. The deadline for the contest is coming very quickly, right around the corner. Get out there, get your cameras out, get your thinking caps on, like I've said before, and just do it. Come on, $5,000. I've never offered $5,000 to anybody for anything before. Go through stuff that you might already have. You might have a $5,000 photograph sitting in a drawer somewhere. Get out there, send them in. Good luck.